US presidents with interesting lives. US President Zachary Taylor died after only 16 months in office, after eating too many cherries and drinking too much milk at a 4th of July party in 1850. He died on July 9th of gastroenteritis. It is believed that acidic cherries with milk caused this. George Washington opened a whiskey distillery for his presidency. By 1799, Washington's distillery was the largest in the country, producing 11,000 gallons of unaged whiskey.